You are watching the Muff Academy, the Muff Academy, the Muff Academy.
30 days, 30 topics.
Hello everyone. A question from osmotic pressure is another most probable question from solution. So as we know, hello everyone. From colliquative property, Colligative property, that is osmotic pressure, relative lowering of vapor pressure, elevation in boiling point, and depression in freezing point from solutions are the most probable questions. But first, we have osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure is nothing but the external pressure applied on a solution to prevent osmosis. And from the Van't Hoff's combined law, we got the final equation, that is pi is equal to CRT. Now, C is nothing but N by V, and N is nothing but W2 by M2 into V. Now, substituting this value in C, we get this final equation, where M2 is the molar mass of solute, W2 is the mass of solute, R is the gas constant, that is 8.314, P is the given temperature, pi is denoted as osmotic pressure, and V is the volume of solvent. So try solving a numerical so that you get some confidence on it. If you guys want us to solve few numericals, leave your questions in our mail ID, that is inspiroethics@gmail.com. Hope you enjoyed watching today's video.